heat wave has abated a little bit. Excuse me. So I can head inland instead of having to stick so close to the coast. I've taken a lot of trains over the last few days. I'll probably take a train or two this weekend up into Orange County with the Metrolink flat $10 deal. So I thought I would save the time and the money today and just do a bike ride around here. During the lockdown and before I had the second bike and therefore the second battery, this was a ride that I would do probably once a week or so. I'm gonna head up to Vista. Running this bike with two batteries will add some extra riding to the route I used to do. Thank you. Note to self, wipe your disc brakes off with those alcohol swabs, as I've been meaning to do the last couple of days. See if they'll quit squeaking. I like how you start getting cactus when you get on this part of the trail. They have mowed all this. I guess it's a fire hazard when they grow up and then dry out. Thank you. What we are doing is heading to Vista. I'm just cutting through the park. Just why would I not if I could? We're gonna take the road that runs up behind the park. Which I don't take a lot because it's only mostly paved, but something a little different. Haven't been this way in a while. Nice view of the park. Yes, you were the car, you should go first. Give us this dramatic dust to ride through, actually. That was a lot of dramatic dust and I'll have to breathe it. Let's enjoy this view for a moment. Look at that dust. Hits these ridges when it rains. They become like hundreds of little speed bumps. Because this is a real street used by cars, they come through and level it out a few times a year. I declare it's about time to do that again. Thank you. after you get a flat, you'll get on a particular kind of surface that is bumpy and feels just right, and it's like, oh no, another flat. So Vista was a very smart name for them to give this area, because they have two things, hills and scenery, in that order. See the little cowboy sculptures there. Very quaint. I'm supposed to turn right up here. I hope it's before that hill. We only have to go up this hill. Yes, I needed two things to happen before I was really interested in doing this ride again. And number one, the temperature to break, and number two, this bike that does hills better to get repaired. I can do it on the other bike, but sure if I'd have made it up that hill or not. I might have had to get off and walk. Of cactus in bloom. Or fruiting, I guess. excited looking, but those are prickly pears.